The following contest is a six-man tag team match on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 627 pounds, the Patriots!
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
And here they come!
And at a combined weight of 398 pounds, the world's tag team wrestling champions, the Mega Stars.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
And from New York, weighing in at 204 pounds, the World Wrestling All-Star World Middleweight Champion, the Superstar.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
The champ does not want anyone making their name at his expense. He plans on fighting hard tonight.
Here we go as we start this 3-on-3 matchup.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Countered it just in time.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture.
Way too. He switches it back around. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Punch right in the head.
Oh, that was rough.
Uh-oh.
Oh, just throwing their body.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Two! It is
six-man tag match like this, what's the best strategy?
Look at this.
He just punched him in the chest.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously. Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
Four.
Oh, look at that torch of their opponent.
Oh, this isn't going to be good.
Six.
Oh, man.
Oh.
First forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down.
Eight.
Partner tags in.
Nine.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
We almost just saw a count out. Oh, an eye rake.
That's not right, but effective.
Shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Tagging his partner in now.
Moonsault!
That was beautiful.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on
him. He could pin his opponent right here.
He forces a break before the count of two.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Ooh, all over their opponent.
Yeah.
Tag made here.
Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Right across the chest.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. Quickly, the cover.
Gets the shoulder up after one.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
And he barely evades.
Great dropkick.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
Face first.
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
Oh, man, drop kick.
Drop kick.
That was amazing.
Hoist it all the way up.
He can do it here.
Boom, face first.
Two.
Oh, from behind.
Reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Climbing to the top rope.
Great kick, your jaw up off the floor.
Oh,
looks like a match ender.
Ooh,
bang! He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
One, two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
comes Eddie Guerrero.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Right across the larynx.
Able to parry that one.
He takes control.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
Oh, man.
Position to be in right now.
Strikes. Extra tracking combo.
Taken. It could be over here.
This is it.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Himself on the top rope. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Look at this.
Boom. Nice. He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Slingshot. Oh, God.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Two. Uh-oh.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Producing a trampling.
Carefully counters.
This could be an opportunity. Ooh, he caught him right in the face.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Look at that insult to injury with that one.
Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch. He beats the count, and this one continues.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
These superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Boom!
From the top rope, missile drop kick on point.
There it comes. Stay away from the worm.
And he may have felt his grip slip.
He's going for the pin. This could be it!
Such a risk taker.
Good night.
Three. Don't do it.
Oh, straight to the floor.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Two.
Oh, tossed hard into the ring post.
Three.
Kicked off. Got some room.
Thinking pace.
drop.
What? Are you kidding me?
Starting back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
So much damage inflicted.
Answering back.
Two.
Watch out.
But he can only absorb this type of damage.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. And then the bay window.
And he makes the save for his team.
Oh, man.
That was creative.
Oh, boy.
Suplex.
He moves just in time.
Implanted by the DDT.
Decision there, Michael.
Kicks out. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
And he'll come back from under the apron. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
He's a projectile now.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Ooh. What's coming next?
Enough is enough. Just bludgeoning their opponent.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning.